that carry go restaurant, propose to you, with a surprise for 6 years. Bring her in the shop. For 6 years. What is the way for Nigeria? For 6 years. I said, give me that. You have a slap. I said, come on, give me this thing. I don't know what I'm saying. Since I'm some kind of they ask me to make me, I don't understand. I don't pay house that I need my pay for a night. I'm a lie down. I don't go down. Actually, I said, oh my God, Jossey, look, who are these people? Who are these people? I said, he? They're my family members. Stay there.
What do you anticipate for today's event?
It's going to be fun, okay. I guess. Lively.
What do you anticipate?
Well, actually, I don't have anything in mind. I just hope for the best.
We hope for the best. Okay, from Jossey. So what can you tell us about Jossey, comedian?
Jossey is a cool guy, Sha. Like, I've known him since when he was in year one. He's cool, Sha. Okay. And he's building up, getting better, by improving.
Okay.
So, hoping for the best.
Okay. So, boss, what do you know about Jossey, comedian?
Oh, Jossey is a very corrupt guy, you know.
Are you serious?
No, when I mean corrupt, the comedy industry. Okay. He can make you laugh and forget your name. He's a very nice guy, actually. Fortunate for me and him, we are from the same state, so I'm very happy to have a very nice guy. Intelligent in terms of book, and he's very, very social, and he's nice, cool.
You will learn how to cook. It is necessary. I go and see where 2 months ago, slave queen, after she don't come her slave, she don't go marry. She won't take jollof rice, kill the man. Morning, afternoon, night, jollof rice, jollof. Don't buy that book. If you don't buy that book, before there's some girls there, don't buy the book. All manner of things are that book. I should look the paper again. Now she don't see put up on the book. Actually, as soon as marriage take care of 2 months, marriage won't last. And they tell you, ah, church is not changed. If you turn fine, you're usher. If you shop for one, you're a star generator. So if you're in the generator department, here, check yourself, check your face. And church is before, the kind of songs they sing for church before, and what do they sing now? Different, don't they? And now if you enter church, you hear good music. You're an alpha, and a man, you worship you, and a new one. Good songs. But before, they feel like question and answer. Who there and they ask the question, then we will sit down for them with the answer. You will hear something like this. Will you be here until when the Lord shall come answer? And then they go to church. Now come answer another one. What shall we do today? Now come answer again. Who is greater than Jehovah the divine? Father, are you a winner? And those kinds of songs you heard before. You know one song where they annoy you? They will start that song and say, question, they will allow you. Question, they will front the race. You will hear, since I was born, but now I am getting old. I have never seen the Lord. Question, brother, have you seen him? And they tell you, Nigerian church, and I'm fire, and I'm running past. Fire! Some guy fire, they bring your star song on high key. When they call it higher key, they will call it that spirit. Me and allow you. As the letter spirit, I'll follow the letter spirit. Fire for church will start. Rabbi Alpha and Omega, we worship you again. You are worthy to be praised. Let's just get ready to keep your high. You don't think you've got all the glory. The one shall we give you. The call is even past like this. We're going to kill ourselves. They shall go. No. As the enter spirit, I will follow them enter spirit is for
my people, there are several madmen in Nigeria. One of them is organizing a comedy fiesta live in Akwa Ibom State. His name is Jossey, comedian. My name is Ofofonono Akpan, and we are here to give you the gist of what's going to happen today. Watch this video to the end.
We didn't carry no one shoulder part. Where is it? I bet take my easy now. I don't want to climb the stage today, Sha, but kind of promise someone. So I'm a climber, so here am I. Once again, the name is Jossey, aka the Troublemaker. There's a reason they call me that name.
One more Fiesta with Jossey, and we have celebrities in the house. By my left is Obong Obey, and my right is the beautiful, sensational Ada. Ada, how far now?
I'm fine.
Ada, how did you learn about the show? What told you about the show?
Jossey is my friend now. Okay. We're friends for a very long time. So.
Okay, so can you post about Jossey on camera? People are watching.
He's a cool guy now. He better makes me laugh, sure. Okay. He better makes me laugh.
Okay. So, what can you tell me about Jossey, comedian?
Okay, actually, Sean invited me to the Jossey show.
Okay.
I've not been to the season one, season two. This is my first time of coming. The person said it's worth it, so I decided to come. I want to go and also experience it.
Okay, okay. Yeah. So, you guys are anticipating the best. Okay, this is Humor Fiesta with Jossey. And I want you to spell Fiesta for me. Can you try it? Spell Fiesta.
F-I-E-S-T-A. F-I-E-S-T-A.
Please, help us spell Fiesta, babe.
Wait, did she spell it?
She spelled it.
F-I-E-S-T-A.
Have fun today, sir.
Thank you.
Have fun, dear.
Or in post for Boston Hill. Now I come to see comments. Nobody should pull up on whiskey. It's not a good example. No point. Now, I go check Instagram for whiskey to get over 60,000 followers. Now my question is, who they follow up? Who? Now, but not saying that homo like that, and they're not going to be hanged up. Now, homo like that, they follow up. But there's no one normal person who they follow up. No problem. I can't. Now, Jossey, you get up. Jossey. So Jossey is true now, Shay, you're not there. Are you? Jossey, not there. You go see my. Now, also something, that publicity guy, for real. No, but the question they basically say, did they sell our people for Libya? He don't send Nigerians, now people like Obisky, see they dismantle. Now, to say that people worry, be worried, Obisky is dead structure. For not saying that Bolivia says, highest, maybe 9,000. These are so Qatar. If you don't reach Qatar, I will give 500 and you start. If you don't reach Qatar, you buy that spot. I enter plaza, I buy 4-5, put in 7,000, you complete the money. Obisky, village people. You know, when village people will follow your life, and how it does the way. Now, something about village people, hey, I can't talk like this. How many of you have say God there? God is real, he exists. Just maybe ask. Now, how many of you have not said village people there? Now, now, I can't tell you. Me, if you like, don't believe me, I mean, how do you pass your village people? You can't be real. Come on. When I say village people there, I mean, the right side, when I write the right part is up there, two, this semester. That all day, the delays. You know what, place like, that means A is something that, when you refresh it, something A, come on, I have. I think I'm going to say village people though. I say pure village people. Are you right? I write. I go hang for that place. Hey, come on. I blank. I check my mind, nothing come out. I think, nothing come out. Now, I come to hear voice inside my mind. I come to say now my inner voice won't try to tell me the answer. Come on, nothing come out though. The only thing you hear now. Aha! Look at me, sir! I want to see. Find song, you are giving glory to God. I can't take yourself from my ghetto. Hi! Even if they go to the ghetto, God is with you. Now, we're not going to enter the song, not the line we have. Now, pass and tell us, see, and my fingers, they take shower. Even if you shout Jesus. Now, that one open me. The one person now. I can't even tell the child to go to the home from Nigeria. Moto. This is what they ask. I'm private jet to remain for me, Papa, you know. Wait, if you can't go to reach, now we don't know where you're going to go. And now, the other guy of song says, sing waiting in Google, you go blow. It is a DJ, number two, Shamsha. Papa, Bisha, the one and only, Pastor Paul. Let's do this. Now let's go. The thing that's good,
you anticipate for today's event?
Actually, I'm expecting the best because it was online, it was fire, like it was fire everywhere. Everybody goes to it was Human Fiesta, hashtag 10 December. So basically, I'm expecting the best, like seriously.
So he just told me he's expecting the best from Jossey Comedian. How well do you know Jossey and what can you say about Jossey on camera?
Okay, Jossey is my friend. I know and he's very talented. It's from my brother, I know about it. So my brother is also his coursemate in the same department, the same level. So he told me about it. That's how I got to know Jossey. So he's my friend and he's very good. I've been watching his videos for a while now and okay. He has been very impressive. So I'm expecting a lot this night.
Will your Facebook community alive and die? You know why? Every month something was strange. I don't know if you remember, one certain time, they say one slave queen voting Udara for first gates. That one trend, I said, go. You don't know people face of Sosa. Tip 60K. After that one, you might enter another one. Okay, is that crazy? Okay, Tip 60K, don't care for 1K. After that one, I am a university student. That one trend on Facebook. After that one, if I tell one where I'm money. You get away the trend recently, it's every last trend a few months ago. Say, man, the married person babe. I mean, they propose the person babe. She's there. But you don't want to pay me as my bet 20K. One night. 20K! Ow! Captain, how much do you plan for wedding? 20K, as far. See, all the guys in there, don't let any girl deceive you. Federal government now approves standard price. Very long, great support to collect. Don't be deceived. For Abuja, federal level, Abuja, federal level 20K. That's Abuja, federal level. State level, we owe 4-5. Your community, 2-5. Local government, 1-5. You bring your 500.
before Fiesta with Jossey, we have several beautiful ladies around. And we miss one very, very fine girl. What's your name, dearie?
Tonya.
Tonya, how far now?
No bad.
Tonya, single, married, dating, complicated. Which of them?
Single.
Single. So Tonya, if a guy from Kumo Fiesta asks you out, will you say yes or no?
No.
You don't like, you will not like any guy from this event? Bedded, fair, wealthy as a car?
Like seriously, I would say no. I don't say I don't like anybody, I like them, but I would say no.
You don't like guys from comedy events?
Maybe.
Okay. So what do you anticipate for today's event?
I just want to laugh. That's why I'm here.
Okay. Do you know comedians from Akwa Ibom? Who's the best comedian from Akwa Ibom?
I don't really know comedians from Akwa Ibom.
So what can you say about Jossey comedian?
I'm yet to see him. I don't really know him, but that's why I'm here today.
Okay. Believe me, he's going to impress you. Oh yeah, high five. You are.
If you wait close back for your house, come to Dog Nonsense, clap for me. All right, for those of you now, when they follow me for Facebook, follow me for Instagram, and I go see. I've been pumped the mic smoke. So that we know one year must see it. Yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, those of you now, when they follow me for Instagram and for Facebook today, I come to talk about national issues. Yes, I prepare myself. Come. Ladies and gentlemen, the very first problem in Nigeria is political party. And when we see whether or not they're conversant with the political parties where we get. So if I mention a party, you will give me their logo. APC. Broma, B. Iba. PDP, waiting. Umbrella, Iba. Afghan, waiting. This political party, they give us waiting in their logo. Who you forgot? This one say for goat foul. You want goat foul, may you boom. I'm telling you, what money is powerful. Alright, mama, I see you, my wedding. Thank you for coming. Now that table, now they crack my joke from. Mama, you don't know me, you don't know me. I don't know you too, man. I'm telling you. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, make me start up by this. Anything where I want to talk for this show. As I crack the joke at the young day. Now any one man for the table stand up, tell me, say, sir, you will hear from me. I don't know, say, that's so shall. As I come out outside, go downstairs, I see like 15 hillocks back. They say, come, were you the comedian inside? I say, yes. They say, we are the comedians outside. Because it's no reason. I won't have you to work there. But since we did talk about Twitter or Instagram, they post them say answers, hashtag, they need to end those people. One day I don't come back from a show like this around 12 o'clock or night. SARS stop me. And you know, say Nago, they stop me. And you know, say SARS, they can use anything to hold you. They say, where is the receipt of this your shit? And me as a bad guy, sure. You say, you think you are wise. When is the receipt of the trouser? I saw him. He said, you want to teach me my job? When is the receipt of your shoe? I saw him. Now the SARS man look me. He said, you think you're wise. Now where is the receipt of all the receipts? I said, these people, they don't go easy for us. Man. But if we talk about our national life, we need to come down to our Bible. I beg those of you now, waiting from government house, come personally in a PDP until I. You see, the person we are in the hand of the creator. I don't understand. The guy project, where did they give us? But even on top of this country as it be now, if you check on people outside the country, you don't agree they marry Nigerian girls again. Nigerian girls, no be so. People outside country, as if one girl don't follow up one man abroad. They will tell and say, I will send you money to join me abroad. They get the happy. The day when the man is supposed to send them the money, he come call and say, fine girl, I will send you the money. I hope you're not Nigerian. If you see with my girl got the form of you, you know, I'm not Nigerian. If I'm Nigerian, let turn the fire me. I'm going to say, for example, you don't compete person before last year. If you don't say, for example, you don't compete from person, when they compete from person, make us see your hand.
forgot my shoe under the bed. I wonder why school sucks. Because my shoes are always tied down like my mats. I'm not talking about the air max, I'm talking about the max in the air. So for me to climb to get that max, I need to climb max like 3 times. I know you're not enjoying the ecstasy, but ecstasy, the university is one of the few girls that discovered purpose and was very ambitious on neglecting people from their talent. Check it. On the 20th of April 1999, she got admission into the university to study law. As of 2005, she was already done with law school. She said she was one of the adjudicators that treated everyone equally. Because everyone is equal before the classroom doesn't mean that the classroom treats everyone equally. The classroom, are you proud of what you have done? You claim to impact capacity, yet you are the killer of creativity. You tell me about examination, but then you're killing my social creativity. We have people with the ability to dance, but cannot go on stage to show their fans, all because of their unlessness to fail exams. Why then do you give us the almighty formula, when the almighty has already given us the formula? See, we have a lot of engineering students here, but I'm not a good mathematician. But trying to fix things up with your classroom is already an X. Try finding Y, and you will see that the equation is in a relation to examination. School, are you proud of what you have done? The university line. Yes, the university line. So when I scroll towards the junctions, scribbling through the digits of my red number, the result board told me, your CGP will determine you a CEO. And I shook my head in disagreement and said, my CGP will not determine me a CEO, because good grades are not good grades to grade me as someone who will be great. The university life did not allow you to multiply your talent like the 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes, but giving you a 1 straight jacket and a long vintage tie of examination and compelling you to believe that the first class is the best class you should go to before any other class. The university life. The university life. When they told you to shun cultism, that it was irrelevant. But they came eating our deals like it was a blood covenant. Yes, the boys, they showed love boys. They showed love boys were respected more than the boys who showed love. Nino became the Ronaldinho, extorting them from our pockets. Yes, the university life. A 4-year certificate program will not be certified for what you ate. The business ink on your CV. Yes, the business ink on your CV. Worthiness in learning and in character, but not worthiness in earning and giving life like a character avatar. The university life, not become rules to abide. Talents die and even the hard men cry. But the only truth the university told was that if I cheated on my girlfriend, I would be forgiven. But if I cheated on my examinations, I would be rusticated. See, please up, because your life is a miracle. I may not have the key word, but even in my workplace, I cannot cope in the land whereby people are being judged by their ability to write exams. So dear school, in as much as you give me examination, know that examination is not an assurance in life progression. The teachers to be the leaders of tomorrow, not the beggars in the street.
I used to play my little YMCA in LA.
This event is all about mad people, and by my right is somebody that the head has Kolo Alpha.
I'm fine, thank you.
What is, are you normal today?
I'm normal now.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
So what do you expect for today's event?
I expect to have fun. I just expect to come and laugh out my sorrows, but just have fun.
Why would a beautiful girl that is... Are you married, dating, single, complicated? Which of them? Let me know, are you single?
No, I'm married. Though.
You're married. So why did you come with your husband to come and enjoy the show? With
business trip.
He was on a business trip. I hope he sponsored the show, right?
He's sponsoring now. You know.
So what can you tell us about Jossey, comedian?
Okay, Jossey is one guy that is full of talent. He's creative, he's funny, he's just the whole package.
Okay. Just the whole package. Whole package. We're not talking about that package.
Package. Whole package. A good package.
This guy's not a good person. Enjoy yourself today, dear.
You are safe too. Jam. He's so nice, he use high sawak. Pekka Tuba on the gym for backs. He reached up very flash and sent him on. My pastor is in work at the fine Jesus. Bad man, you want to action. Fortunate, but I never had direction.
I'm here with Pastor Chris, one of the comedians we had today. Well done, boss. Alpha.
I go by the name MC Pastor, senior pastor.
So, how well do you know Jossey comedian?
By the special grace of God, I am the SA to the governor of Akwa Ibom State on Dog Meat Affairs. I've been putting together
for my yoga will say for a period of
Somebody they asked for dog meat. Ladies and gentlemen, and I just want to don't drop the mic, come on.
Drama unit and
because it's a level where you go school rich, you're not going to talk too much with undergraduate.
So, how do you see the entertainment industry in Akwa Ibom State? What do you have to say about it?
Because entertainment industry, we have a long
level
way to
change. Not be so.
As far as entertainment
industry, I'm talking to you now. I'm doing my PhD.
We get a long way. I have more fine boss because the way they get our keke with the inside now, we know to go far with the
is that you clap
any for the mood of more fine boss so that
we put your hands together for me now, anyways. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell people sometimes when you see people, you know, private school, everything about the private school is sweet.
Maybe not so late.
For instance, from assembly ground for private school.
Please say with time, sha.
Assembly ground. What?
Reminder say, drunk bull shall rise again. But in case your neighbor fast, help me tell and say, occupied till I come. If as you look, your neighbor they brief and summarize, tell and say, no, I am with you always. Hallelujah. For those of you who know me, and I don't know say I not be comedian, I be a man of God. So in case I talk pretty not funny, one and not judge me. Now I know say I do not talk and before. But before I proceed, I bet any Yoruba get here. Any Yoruba person here, get with your own confirm. For a God person. But I bet I just say you're gonna peace for person back here. So after like 3 days, pepper could begin growing. And they talk about slavery earlier, but not the life. Just when they worry. I saw the one for all over that place won't enter Keke. This man of God, who had been asking man, minister to rap. I said, don't look your head to do already, there's no more in your account. After all, you won't enter Keke, I won't enter Keke, it's even better. I understand. Keke? Keke? Now, okay, let's go. He said, no, I'm going to infer, man. I just come and say, I bet we are the one day. I said, oh my gosh, are you kidding me right now? Like, you don't know if I read about the University of New Mexico, huh? I just come and say, hey, I don't want. See, if I read, now I'm fine. If I wrote, I'm 500. I just say, eh? Think so. I bet all of them. You know, you're a star, my friend. You're a star. Now,
tell her, I'm not going to go home. I'm not going to go home. Mom was telling me, I'm not going to go home. I'm not going to go home. She goes, collect the pack. Come on, you want you to wear. Here this one, test her. Fine. Look, flame free. One by that same pack. She goes, fell off her license on the guest. She goes, pop face main road. They pass the gap. Come on, phone, they make more sense call. Hello, Mrs. How you doing? I'm actually as a friend, I'm just trying to get some lingerie. Okay, how much is the pink one? The pink one. Hello, you know, I'm a United defender. The guy will all bring the pants. Sister, now this one. She goes, oh my God, are you mad? I'm just stupid. When are you on my pants? I'm like, Abel, I need you. This is my career, that is the only thing I'll get away. I pardon you so many. When I remember last time when I posed, they will come and knew. A girl out there when I love the abuse at that time. I worried this girl, she not feel. Now I call her one day, I said, Jessica, I love you. I'm serious. She said, really? Please, if you know you love me, just buy me iPhone 7. That's all I need. And please, don't call my line, except you want to tell me to come and get the phone. I said, sure. iPhone 7. I know how much. 400,000. No, 400,000. I get 400,000. Now I don't go my village. Buy a rice, give all of them. They go keep the village head, appoint me. Before I go, even if you buy phone of 400,000, I tell them, you speak the user and they call Baba God directly. Hello? Hey, Michael. Oh, now you. I beg you, call the phone, I beg you, I'm not using Pale, Pale, see your boy. I didn't mean I'm good, right? Pale, I want to see you. All this your prophet for years. Then they look my me where they tell me my future bright where. So I'll get plenty money for future. But Pale, me and you, they talk now and I die.
What do we anticipate from today's show?
I don't know.
Night
in yeah, okay.
Okay, so how do you know Jossey comedian? Who is
Jossey?
I've been working with Jossey for almost 3 years now. He's one guy that is very
now, ladies and gentlemen, even the nursery rhymes in private school, you won't know. Support you couldn't get this that
I do my best to encourage him and see that his talent is
going around.
What is happening here today, I feel very, very excited.
And
I pray most of my friends or should do things like this. People get to know them, what they do.
And ladies and gentlemen, that's for private school.
If you want to wait for people to be inviting you,
platforms
might not be there. So you create your platform.
Ladies and gentlemen, public school, let this thing represent anywhere. For instance, public school.
If you normal, they don't know you. As I pray, they
everybody, drama. I tell you, one pastor from my church, he won't preach marriage. Just he said, man, just use that chance to appreciate beautiful ladies. You know your beautiful class at yourself, please. Clap now, you know fine. If you know you're fine, clap now. And I find girls, I think they make things better also. I think they spoil English fast. Look at you. Look at you. And girls, why they talk with their nose? Meet me outside. Say drama, then when you crack my rings, drama, like, oh my God. In between them, he said, drama, I came to your house that day, you didn't date. Say, eh? Then me, I reply, I came to your house, you didn't around. Between man and woman, who do you respect first? Between man and woman, who do you respect first? Woman, are we? Okay, between man and woman, ladies first, Abby. If they won't give us, they give us things now, like this whole chop. Ladies, they won't give us money, ladies. This place won't collapse, ladies. And they tell you. You know, say, one pastor don't show my church. As he enter, he say, Father, I see a lady in front, you're an usher. I'm going to get married to you next Sunday. Your name is still ringing in my brain. When I come to church next Sunday, I'm going to tell you. He showed church the following Sunday. As in they preach, he said, Pastor, he said, commission. I'm going to wait somebody in your church. You're in front, your name is PC. Come to the pulpit, let me engage you. Funny enough, they get away, they know the PCO, but their name rhyme. Imbecile, just from the front, they come. Now, wait till you see this. Sorry, the pastor. Don't marry me. My pastor said, I said, what's your name, baby? I said, I'm going to marry you. Just want to engage you. He said, my name is BC. My name is BC. My pastor said, I said, no, the Lord just reminiscent to me. It is not BC, but it isn't too BC. I didn't tell you. Now, how many of us are obsessed for church? The way ushers, they welcome people into church. It's a very fine thing. If you see the way ushers, when they are married, the ones where they find wife, they welcome people into church because they won't go to that church. Something like this. The ones where they find wife, where they find husband. Just say, brother, welcome to church. Follow me. Sit here. The ones where don't find wife, where don't find husband, tired. They go, fine, you don't see. I didn't tell you. And African mothers, I think they bring sign language, come, but you know you celebrate your mother so much, please clap for her. And so, African mothers, when they want to talk to you, they use sign language. Oh, you never blow rich, that's it. They go blow in Jesus' name. So if you see American mothers, when they want to talk to their baby, you don't say there is no discipline. Something like this. Junior, this is for their family. Junior, get to the room. They play. I don't know what they talk about. Now you can use sign language. Junior, you know, going to them, ma'am, are you okay? Come turn for Africa, you don't say we understand. But African mother will just tell me, Drama, my son. Drama, follow your road. Drama. I will understand. If I won't hesitate, drama. You see the hesitate, you go come join and drama. You see hesitate, oh drama. Drama. Then you know when you come on fast, you know what we're saying. You will come first. Drama. I didn't tell you. You know, say anything they make girls. See, guys, don't stress yourself. Say, you won't find before girl wait for you or turn on for you. I like being, you know, if I want to be. Yeah. I like being raw. If I want to be, kill me, you kill me, you know. Yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I just came back from the state. I just came back from another state, you know? So, if you want men, when woman love, you know, stress yourself. Some girls, then, if I tell you what turns them on, I don't meet one girl and I say, why are you following Jossey? What do you see in Jossey that you don't see in me? What do you see in Jossey? I have teen daughter in Jossey has small doctor. I say, look at me. You say, no, leave Jossey on. His body, you don't turn me on. Jossey, just get here for a bit. You don't turn them, they're going to leave you. Oh my God. I tell you, you know, say, Jossey get the body all the way Jossey gets. If you even wear a nightclub, don't score. Jossey, now you're sure, but I will tell you what you need to know. You see, Jossey don't come my house. You know, say, get the way person to come your house. You will come get signed saying he can come your house. You understand? Jossey don't come. As I come back, I just come in back. Jossey was here. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is MC.
So I'm here with MC Pastor Knight. We need to see how he has thrilled the crowd. Good evening, boss.
Wow. Had a nice time, man. It's fun here. Yeah. It's all about Jossey, and I'm here to have fun. I didn't know what's going to talk about it. Coming around, celebrating for him. He just gave me the message. I just do 1 or 2 minutes for him to celebrate him, man.
So how do you meet Jossey? How do you know Jossey? What can we know about Jossey?
I met Jossey in the University of Engineering, Faculty of Engineering. That's how I got to meet. I meet Jossey. And today, I'm here just for him. Nothing more than that.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. That's a lovely day, man.
Hey, I want to rap. Hey, I want to rap now. Come down, make a rap now.
Sit down, let me stand behind you. If you see those kind of couples, don't say the man short.
Now you go hold your wife like this. I'm telling you, stop the good. I just wanted to give you tall children. Children will feel, when they talk past this beauty, I don't care if they look down on me and I look up to them. You know, children have a way of encouraging. Yeah, I don't mind, but you didn't come back from work. He said, ah, daddy. I said, make up, I know they hear you well. Use phone. Hello, daddy, you can hear me. I said, very small. Maybe let's watch. I'm telling you, that's just supposed to be. So if you're here, your mama, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, marry to help your generation. Marry to save the problem you went through. I'm telling you, 17 of us for my family, all of them, now we told us. That is, when I enter my house, see when my elder brother, they look me. Right. Give me this other mic. See when my elder brothers they look me, eh? Giant, don't come. Giant, don't show. You get one day without their house like this. Some of us enter. Everybody, come down.
Who is that?
Head of this phone. All of us stand up. Now they look blue. They look me because I talk past everybody. You are the head. I say, no, my daddy can come.
I need the head.
I say, daddy, no, for your hand there. Everybody, that height is good. We get 17 of us. When we sleep for one room like this, our legs, they remain outside. Because we took many for that house. Get one, the arm robbers come to call robbers, they knock the door. My elder brother said, come inside. The door, they open. They say, which kind of this? When they look inside, you see men racing. 15 boys, 2 girls. Now he tells others, master, another arm robber don't they yet? No, you go and laugh this. We many for our house. You know that time many way to many 17 of them. Now one room when they pray, men, they call marry on our sister for that space today. Our neighbors, they get 25. 5 girls, 20 boys. Then they pray, make the girls first, go carry the leg, come on, twist. So everywhere, they call me 35. I tell you, this country no good though. It's no good at all. You know the big things they go in behind here. And I think that the technical here, if you read electrical engineering, study that course well, even after school, it will help you. So people, when they just finish school, they will leave waiting they do. Go and do another thing. My guy will read electrical electronics. If you see the guy with uniform, they collect task force for keke. That is what you will have read. Security and defense. Some of them are waiting to agree, don't be waiting to do in the next 10 years. You go shock, engineers wait there here. Next week now, you go enter hospital, say, I bet give me drugs. Now your guy will not tell you send the department, go to check you. Okay. When you become pharmacist, say my uncle, my father, me, my pharmacist.
Told me to come tonight, I came here. There's nothing in my heart, my Lord, I left here. There's nothing in me that you never see. You see, the reason why I'm coming to you, please.
Song will make a guy, as if I'm waiting. From the final, we'll raise it, still don't be forgetting. Wake up, let us raise it, give you this final praising. You will be that guy, you the pain that you're waiting. Won't keep us singing the song we praise, as if I'm waiting. From the 2-1, in my life, see the reason. I'll keep us singing the song we praise, till you fall to reason. I'm about to praise the smile that you always have received. My name, I got to say, tell me, please. And everyone that has to be, you're the one that gets the pain. 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 You're the one that gets the pain but not a blink. Fall asleep, but not with you. Then cry and pray for me. Please cry and pray for me. So, so amazing. So, so
do you know Jossey? Who is Jossey to you?
Jossey is my guy, my well, brother,
me,
my no? friend.
You know, brother, they say brother,
you know, since we come into school and all that, we've been together for a while.
Ticket, let me say, you know, good guy. I dash you.
So, I dash you. Get any choice. We have to
oh my, ladies and gentlemen, it is
so what do you feel is the problem of the entertainment industry in Akwa Ibom? What are the challenges you've seen so far as one of the biggest comedians we have here?
I can say the problem of the big comedians or the upcoming
entertainment industry generally in Akwa Ibom.
I will just talk about my own constituency, which is the comedy. What I see there is what they call followership. It's lacking.
It's a Wego Club. First, greet DJ, greet bouncer, greet waiter. Now, shall we play that song? Then they walk in like this and they get the club. Man, any man, come on, come down. Any man, any woman, when you see your man, I just see the killer. Let me stand down with that. She won't kill you. No, woman, don't dance with your ear before. When you can't get to where there's a man here, you lick and swallow. Now, devil. Devil. I bet one has clapped for Jossey, but the guy is too much. What is your joke? This guy show. You know, say I shot someone and I walk over. Because we don't like to show any tickets, though. I did with Jossey the other day. There's a month waiting. See where we want to get the call, Jossey. Hello, Jossey. It's me, Angela, your girlfriend in primary 4. When you toasted me that time, I have agreed now. I need 5 tickets, go on. Don't be joking. Don't sweat, Jossey. I gotta talk about club. This is the apple, bro. Now, everything don't turn to. You know, everything don't bad. Social media. You know, say this one night is about sex. And that little people there. And that little people there. They don't come out. Hey, this guy holding a girlfriend. Why can't you hold her like she's a virgin? See the way they protect the girl. All these kind of guys are another guy just talks to that girl. I don't know how.
My friend, stop that nonsense. Who can stop the right now? Stop! I mean, stop!
They're not playing bad guys.
Stop!
I know they're nowhere. I know they're allowed to get laid free. Even if she wants peace now. I want to use myself for it. No, you know, pretty good.
Your CGP and your politics are different. Politics 4.6, CGP 1.2. No, but how they kill you? All these students, the politics and the investment, and they left recognition. Too much with the MC, ask MC now. They look at all dress. Smoke posted and they made the entire event.
MC, come. My name is Honorable
Smoke. It is the same for what you said. Honorable
Pastor, Gentleman of the Parliament. COC, PPN, HMP, HIP, 22.
How many money is happening? They don't know that. All broke in here. Just sleep as well, everything matters. How are you? Not that you shine now. Not that you shine. When I like my clothes, nobody tell me to fine. All the nonsense that you get that time. You see what you said we didn't get up. How you know? Let me get up, actually. You go borrow from the show and say, let me go. It's surprising how Jossey dress well to do. Jossey, come, where you here? Come, 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 come. You said what you said? Who did this outfit? Tell them.
Bobby, Bassi, what's not going on? I got the key, idiot.
You clean, you fresh. Okay, you should not spoil it. Now one sees. You should not one sees. You know that she winning the prize for evening. The way a guy gets to be prize. I like girls. If girl won't buy a computer, she go near girl. They know the fear. They know you go see people here when they do form for school for honest first grade when they decide they go near. How much is this one? No, this one is 200. So why tell my boss to carry? Stop! I took it first. Stop, please. Carry on. So, then even girls they wear pants for road. Girl won't wear two big national store. No, but guys, we don't want to move right. Now, if they said the show, 800, what you gonna do a person and the guy with the parliament? The price of the shoes, watch it. Let me have the shoes without that. See the person with the sell. My guy, the last two. Now that guy you want is friends. My brother, you want my shoe, come here. Alright, boy. Poverty is my pastor though. Now let poverty go do when you use locks. One lock, 3 months. The soap will finish. No use soap today. The soap will finish. Because it's a new SIM card. You see the use as a press your hair. Hey. I don't care about this guy though. You don't use one soap. When I take that job, you don't use that as bad before. I don't use Omo. No, but you don't scratch your own nyash. If you want me your nyash scratch you for 3 days non-stop, use Omo back then shave. When I take that job, you don't realize that it's not non-stop. I don't shave before. The worst thing for this life, that you shave, you don't rub all that thing. Yay! Now that day, you will not say, eh? All these dance with the bring out, don't be for anything. Now for scratching us. You see, because people did the dance like said, I don't shake before, which is not for CBN. And you say, the thing you go do it after you come up out. But once you just sit down inside hall like this, maybe they tell you, make your answer question. As you stand up, one hair will choke your lap, choke your lap, or tata. Only you go do like, who you don't want. When you see guys that walk out like this for road, when you say that guy, it's either sheep they owe them, or hey, don't touch them. Can I tell you, what are the things? 40 now, 1 kilo of us.
Say
it right now, social media. There's a group of boys, do this. That's happening in the group. You see, this guy won't spoil finish. Won't spoil you. One before I record this clean jokes, but now, tell the way they do. It's not saying you go show now. I don't go one show before, I'm say I'm a school comedian. I mean, crack a hair joke. People, they crack a hair joke. They're going to crack Jesus' joke. They don't give me my balance. You see the way they push my
head? Get down from this place. Stop it, boy.
How did you see the crowd? How did you see the show?
The crowd reception was mad. I made sure I gave everybody a run for their money. You know how we do it?
Yeah.
When it's a ticketed event, we make sure that everybody goes home happy that he or she paid.
Okay. So how do you know Jossey? Who is Jossey to you?
My brother, my friend, your colleague, everything. He's a very humble guy.
Yeah.
This one, I know they talk about the camera. He's a very humble person. And doesn't have any problem at all, you know? He learned from me, I learned from him too.
Yeah.
Because I don't say nobody big past learning.
Yes.
Understand? His humility, I learned from him. He's hosting a show of this magnitude, and he's been very humble.
Okay.
He goes around doing very good publicity, and he has come out with this.
Yeah.
So he's a very good one for
today. How do you feel today, sir?
You know, it's fun. We came here to have fun, and we did just that.
I hope Jester did not make you cry.
Jester. I've known Jester for a long time, so I'm used to him yabbing me, so it's not something new.
Okay, what can you say about the show and Jossey, comedian?
You know, I just knew Jossey. I think we're together when I met him at, was it Sammy's?
Yeah. Yes.
And, you know, the first season one of this Human Fiesta Pemps, I attended it.
Okay.
But I must say that he has gone, he amazed me, you know. I'm surprised by what he has done here today. And I pray God's give him grace to do more, something bigger than this.
Fiesta was the bomb. I saw these girls laughing and lying on the floor. You mean it's Bumi and Ofa King. Sweetheart, what's up?
I'm fine.
What can you say about today's show?
Today's show was the bomb. I really enjoyed the show.
Okay.
Right now, my voice is not even good. My voice is not... I can't feel my voice because I've laughed enough this night.
Okay, of all the comedians, who killed it? Who made you
I don't know their
cry.
Names exactly. Yeah. I can't remember their names. All of them were good. Apart from the one who ended it, he was just dry.
Okay.
But
okay.
Many of them were just good.
So what can you tell those that miss Humor Fiesta?
You guys missed a whole lot. It was fun, it was interactive at the point, and it was good. It was real, real good.
Okay. So how do you know Jossey comedian? How do you know him?
He's very popular here in Uyo, especially amongst senior students. I'm a junior student.
Okay. And what can you tell about Jossey comedian?
He's handsome, very, very fine. I mean, I'm crushing somehow, small, but he's just a small crush. He's friendly somehow. I think he's friendly. I heard so.
Please tell those that missed Humor Fiesta Season 3.
You missed a lot, and it was very awesome and wonderful. It was funny, and we had a lot of fun down here. So I urge you not to miss Season 4 of it.
How do you know Jossey?
He's my very close friend.
Okay. So what can you say about today's show?
It was amazing. Like, I couldn't believe he pulled it off, what he did.
Okay.
Yeah.
All the comedians who killed it.
Jester.
Saxophonist of today's event, Ajani Sax. Hold on, boss.
Good.
Yeah, boss. How well do you know Jossey, comedian?
From school, we attend the same school, University of Uyo, Faculty of Engineering, and both international, so we supported ourselves from way back.
Okay. Thanks for coming today. How was the crowd, and what did you enjoy when you performed today?
It turned out it was cool. I opened the show actually, and the people really appreciated the music and not only the comedy, like the show was really interesting.
Okay.
People really turned up. Yeah.
And some of the biggest saxophonists you have in Akwa Ibom. What are the challenges entertainers encounter here? What are the few challenges? Can we know them?
The major challenge is opportunities. Like, people see what you do. Like, it's very hard unless you go and do some extra stuff for you to gain attention. Because as for me, I got here and I didn't know one single person. But it's the glory of God. Like, and the people here, they are loving. Like, they show love. So.
Okay. Advice to upcoming, looking up to you and all that's coming to the industry?
Upcoming saxophonists, just be humble because I had to pay homage to like top saxophonists here, like David White Sax, you know, Johnny Sax, like people that are really, like, they are your boss, you just have to accept, yeah. And
okay.
They've been supportive, like, yeah.
Thank you so much, boss, and you have a lot. How do you see today's show?
This is the first time I'm attending the event, Jossey, Humor Fiesta. I've heard of it, season 1 and 2. I'm not in the engineering department, I'm in the accounting department, but it's great to be here because it really shows it is not the same standard as AY Live and the rest of the old comedy shows that
yes.
go on in Nigeria. So it's a good way to go. And starting up at this level, who knows, 5 years, 10 years from now, it could go places.
Here with the man of today, the man that made thousands of Nigerians laugh. Boss, how far now?
I'm fine, well done.
Boss, before we start, Seb, what made you start comedy?
What made me start comedy? I can't really see what made me start comedy, but at a point in life, you just discover that, this thing, someone is doing it, and you too, if it's you, do it.
Yeah.
You just give me a try. You try first one, you walk, you just from there start, understand? how you started for me.
So before we continue, who styled you? And you're looking so good. First time in the life I've seen Jossey dress up. Alpha, who styled you? What's up?
When you don't you come small, small shot. I want to just talk to you about Bobby Vassi.
Okay.
Bobby Vassi, yeah, men's court styled, man. It's nice, actually.
Okay, so what do you have to say about today's show?
It was nice, you understand. What I like most about the show was the end part of the show. I didn't wait for everybody to start leaving one by one. I just, at the point, as the plenty like that, made it just all of us stand up, because it, bye-bye.
Wow.
So that, it was nice.
Okay, so what do you have to say about the entertainment industry in Akwa Ibom State, comedy in general?
Well, comedy, entertainment industry in general, it's growing at least. When I did the show the first one, people don't turn up like the second one, the better small, third one is great. I believe the fourth one, space not going to be the people will stand. So I think it's growing. With time, it will be better. It can't be like what we get for Lagos and Abuja, Port Harcourt. So.
Okay. What advice do you have to give to upcoming comedians and those watching you?
Oh, but I mean, upcoming comedian, I can't wonder which kind of advice I want to give my colleagues. But advice to my colleagues, see, this day, not just to the do it if you do, you understand. Sometimes you just see me just go stress your life. Because I don't like it, but this show don't stress me. I wear long sleeve. When they say this is not for me, I categorically request them for long sleeve because I don't lean.
Yeah.
So this night now, please, I'll go do some kind of stuff. It will make me pop up back, you understand? Yeah, but that is how it has been, and that is how it is.
Yeah, check your sponsors. Those are watching you right now. Check them. Let me see what I can tell them.
My sponsors?
Yeah, they are watching you.
I want to say a big thank you to everybody who came out. Everybody sitting down in this hall, for me, they are my sponsors, you understand? Because they are money not take do around one or two matters. People that bought the table ticket, I didn't believe I sold a lot of tables, 24 tables, though some fillers are fresh, and some people never take a labor. But I want to say a big thank you to everybody. To the sponsors, Youth Alive Foundation, those guys, they've got my back from day one, season one, season two, season three, they were there, off and on TV.
Okay.
Of an on TV DJ Eljo, a lot of persons, Funny Battalion. These are people that have been with me from day one. So I want to say a big thank you to everybody who sponsored this event. Thank you.
Thank you so much, and see you at season four, boss.
Thank you, sir.
Man, today was mind blowing. You need to see how ladies and fans were laughing and falling on the floor. A big shout out to our day of Off and On TV. Shout out to DJ Eljo. Shout out to R&R Event Center. Shout out to Wemzy Photography. Shout out to Bobby Bazzi for styling Jossey. Shout out to everyone that came out to make the show fun. God bless you. See you next year at Human Fiesta season four.